So what did you hold it in?
Ja, ja.
No, I just got that.
What did I do?
Schneller, schneller, schneller.
He's watching it, okay.
And then I just got the pipe, and I just didn't really need it much, just to make it fit, and screw it along.
Sometimes you check the cord, this one, and then he said, how did he get there? Yes. Horses and animals, he likes it.
In other words, I might have had a female thread there and a male thread, and then down here I had a three male thread. I had to find a coupling, which is male and female, join them all together, boom, they all went together.
But that's the connection.
Yeah.
But you cut a piece out of this part.
That's it, yeah. So I put another
piece. So you have to replace a piece, yeah. So you've done that connection. What about this?
That's it.
Yeah. So I cut the piece out and I had the copper pipe, which is almost the same length.
I'm Matt Seymour, a TV sports presenter, and partnered with Intel and the Intel Evo platform. I'm constantly putting together news
I get disconnected the piece that is already there. So it already had threads. I didn't have to make any.
Yeah, that's it. You know,
yeah, so the threads are all there.
No,
so when you had
to cut the pipe. I cut it
to get it out, because once it's there, you can't undo it, because you've got, yeah. You're trying to do this one, undo this one's trying to do up.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Therefore, I had to cut the pipe, unscrew that bit, and unscrew that bit. See?
How'd you put it together then?
I just told you. I got a bit of pipe.
No, he's saying
how did you get it to bear together if you're trying to screw that one on, the other one should have been screwing off again.
No.
How'd you connect it? You could screw one on, but then how'd you screw the other one? Because as soon as you start screwing that one on, the other one's going to come undone.
If you use a copper pipe, it's got a coupling which spins around like that. It's not joined to anything. So you put it on there, screw it on, and it doesn't move anything. So when you do the other end, it's doing exactly the same thing.
Oh, okay.
It's not solid pipe.
Mm-hmm.
So it was a copper pipe I put in there with two couplings on the end.
Yeah, now I've got it.
What was the pipe you took out?
Was that something? That's steel. Rusted away. Steel.
Clever. Clever, guys. Now you've done a legal job. The house burns down. No insurance.
It's underground.
And you didn't do it anyway.
Wirings.
Don't put your mouth there.
Get the red ball.
Oh,
it's black. It's black. That one's black too.
Oh, that's enough.
Yeah. What's he doing on the table?
Wait.
Can you type in moon? And it'll just
find
the moon?
No, no, I think it's on this one, I think it's
just try it.
But no, you gotta move. There's nowhere to try it.
There's usually a search button on most of them.
There's no search. You've got to move your camera.
It tells you what it is.
But it's only a picture. It's not the actual
No.
It's not
pitch at all, but it is.
No, I think it's amazing.
No,
I'm not trying to.